are going to make motor boat.
Materials required are a sheet of thermocol cutted in these pieces, fevicol, matchsticks, motor, switch,
fan and the battery. The making of motor boat is, first take the glue gun, keep the motor on a large piece of thermocol by the help of glue gun. Keep all the sheets by using fan cord. You can use fevi stick or any glue. Keep the battery top of the by using glue gun. Keep the battery safely. Keep the seats anywhere. Now join all the parts. Be careful while using glue gun. Plastics as fencing. After keeping all the matchsticks, we will test in water in a large container which is filled with water.
Wait for a minute, we'll get the container. Of
now
here comes the container filled with water.
Now we will test the motor boat in the water.